Dear President Obama, remember the boy who was picked up by the ambulance in Syria? Can you please go get him and bring him to our home? Park in the driveway or on the street, and we'll be waiting for you guys with flags, flowers, and balloons. We will give him a family, and he will be our brother. Catherine, my little sister, will be collecting butterflies and fireflies for him. In my school, I have a friend from Syria, Omar, and I will introduce him to Omar, and we can all play together. We can invite him to birthday parties, and he will teach us another language. Since he won't bring toys and doesn't have toys, Catherine will share her big blue strawberry white bunny, and I will share my bike, and I will teach him how to ride it. I will teach him addition and subtraction.
Those are the words of a six-year-old boy. He teaches us a lot. The humanity that a young child can display, who hasn't learned to be cynical or suspicious or fearful of other people because of where they're from or how they look or how they pray, we can all learn from Alex.
Alex, 6 years old.